赶。
In ancient times, 赶 was written as the left part shows a foot and a walking person. This is another character 走, which means walk. The right part refers to a wood whip for herding animals. So the original meaning of 赶 is herd, 赶. The extended meaning is hurry after, 赶.
如果你赶时间，就先走吧。他早上把牛赶到那儿吃草了。